Are you a psycho?
Am I a psycho?
Did you attack me?
Did you attack me?
Yes.
Okay.
So I've asked you to turn your music down.
Did you attack? So, and what did you say to me?
I said, are you a psycho?
Hang on. And what did you say? Can I turn down my music?
I've asked you many times politely.
So?
So what? You just think it's okay to say no? This is a public place.
I can. It's my fault.
But it's my public space. And I'm asking
you. It's in my ear.
There are
no. Do you know what? How about?
What are you going
to
do?
Playing loud. Play. Yeah.
You?
Do you want me to do that then?
Yes.
Would you let me to do that?
I would.
You're so stupid.
I beg you. You're so rude.
I beg you do just read your newspaper. Because you're actually irritating me. And I swear.
You are irritating me. The word's not irritating, it's irritating.
I don't care. I really don't care.
Right, well be quiet. I'm asking you to be quiet. I'm to read my paper in peace.
It's
a very long, hard
we're
day.
We're not in school. You're not
but you're behaving like a pupil. How old are you?
Are you a school teacher?
No. But I would not like to teach you.
Woman, get real.
You get real and you get real. Play your music quietly and be civil.
You know what? If there wasn't other people on this plane,
I would play out loud.
Go on,
play it out loud.
Go on,
I dare you. Go on.
You dare me.
I dare you, go on.
You
hold on.
Who are you?
I just said
you.
You
dare me.
Yes.
You dare me to do what? Play your music.
Sorry, no offense, but she's got to go.
Mate, I've got my headphones in. If she don't like it, she can move elsewhere. Then she's telling me to move. She's tapping me up and...
I was not touching you.
Oh, lie to me.
I requested you to turn it down politely. And I've got nothing but verbal abuse.
Woman, you came in my face.
Sorry,
I spoke to you politely.
You did, and you would not.
I put my headphones in, and you came in my face.
Yeah.
You came in my face more than once. Don't start with me, you know.
I am not scared of you, young lady.
You shouldn't be. You shouldn't be. Why should you be scared?
Because you're just abusive.
Hang on, did you not come in my face?
I asked you to
do this.
Do not touch me.
Did you not come in my face?
I said,
did you not touch me?
I did not.
How many times did you touch me?
I did not touch you
once.
Right, I'm going to call the police any minute
now. Did you see her tap me?
Yes, she tapped me.
How many times did you touch me? Don't tell me seriously, Karna.
No,
the woman started on me. No, I'm not calming down because she started on me, telling me, go over there.
You are very, very, very rude.
And I'm being even more rude because you're
annoying.
I know why.
Because you are unemployable. No employer will touch you.
Mate, I wouldn't want to work for you.